So welcome back folks, this is Shardul Gawande from Ace Knowledge, and in this video we are going to talk about while loops in Python. So what we have seen, for loop, right, where we have a for loop in range and a normal for loop which traverses till the end of our data or the sequence of data. So what happens in while loop is that we have a condition, and unless and until that condition is true, the statements under that condition will get executed. So let us take an example over here to have a better understanding of the concept. So here I've already created a Python file, blank Python file. So let's say if I'm having a variable as a is equal to 10, and I want this value 10 to get on decreasing one by one, and it should be not less than 0, right? So I will have a condition as, say, while we'll say a is greater than 0. That means till the time value of a is greater than 0, it should go on decrementing. So over here I will first print whatever my value is. So I will say over here as value of a is, and I'll pass this a over here, and in the next statement I will say simply decrement my value of a, which is a is equal to, let's say, a minus 1. And then over here I'll terminate my loop by saying as over here loop completed. Okay, completed. And so the condition, so the while loop over here is while a is greater than 0, which means that while the value of a is greater than 0, it will print the value, and next it will keep on decrementing by 1 unless and until it is greater than 0. So if this condition satisfies, these two statements will be executed. Once this condition is not satisfied, it will come out of this while loop and simply print as loop completed or whatever you wish to print. So I'll save this particular program and I run this. I get value of a is 10 and decrementing by 1 as 10987654321. So the last value I'm getting is value of a is 1, as the condition says it should be greater than 0. Okay, so this was the basic use of while loop in Python. So let's take another example, as in where we'll take a number from user which will be like less than 10, and we have to increment that number and keep on adding it until it reaches the value 10, right? So let's take input from the user. So that we have a line of statements as we'll say number int, because it is an integer value, and under that input we'll pass here as enter any integer, let's say below 10. Okay, so enter any integer below 10, and then we'll take sum or simply a total as total equal to 0, as we have to take the current number from the user and keep on incrementing as well as adding that number till the value of 10 or less than equal to 10. So we'll have a condition as while over here, we'll say the value from which we have taken user, which is number, it should be less than equal to 10. If this condition satisfies, then we will simply pass the value of that particular number in this total, and we'll say total plus number, as the value of total is 0. Okay, and then we'll say number, we have to increment it by 1, so we'll say number is equal to number plus 1. And finally we will print over here as outside the loop, we'll say value into double quotes, value of total is, and we'll simply pass the total over here, total over here. Okay, fine. And we'll simply save this particular program, and if I run, I get first as enter any integer. So let's say, okay, I will rerun it. Enter any integer below 10, so let's say 5. and I get value of total is 45, because from the value, current value, which is 5, it will check for first while number is less than equal to 10 till the loop it will travel, and 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10. So that's the way we get a value of total as 45. So this is the logic for that, where in the number which will be less than equal to 10, it will check, and then if it satisfies, then it will simply increment. First it will take the total, which is 0, plus the number, which is the current number, which is 5. So 5 plus 0 is 5, and then it will increment the number by 1, go on incrementing, and this loop will go on working until your number is less than equal to 10. So that's how while loop works in Python. So that's it from this video. Thank you so much, and don't forget to subscribe.